beat the Republic of Korea's Oh Jung-sung, 11-8, 11-5. Definitely a longer match. Just looking very relaxed out there on table one. It's great to see him back competing at this level after he was beset by injuries in 2022. Was able to close down that point pretty quickly, forcing the error from the Iranian. Bit of a longer rally allowed his opponent a bit more of a chance, but ultimately Bol proving. Returning. It's not much that Armian can do when Bol is on this kind of form. In this second game. Still in this for now, not for long, especially on that forehand side. Armian is out of position, unable to return. Bol is on the verge of wrapping this one up in three as well. Well, fan favourite Timo Boll is safely through to the quarterfinals. Of